You are watching Today right across Australia, returning to that breaking news on Sydney sailor Tim Shattuck, who spent 3 months adrift in the Pacific Ocean this morning. He is safely back on land, arriving in Mexico with his skipper and his dog, Bella.
US correspondent Lauren Tomasi is in Mexico and greeted Tim as he arrived at port. Lauren, good morning. You broke this incredible story. How's he doing?
Really well, guys, really well this morning. It was a few shaky steps for Tim Shattuck as he stepped off the Maria Delia tuna boat today. He was given a bit of a helping hand by the owner of the tuna company as he made that trek down the stairs. And when I spoke to him, he said, you know, he is feeling a bit hungry, but he is doing really well. Tim set off sail 3 months ago from the port of La Paz in Mexico. He was making his way to French Polynesia on his catamaran. It was just Tim and his dog Bella who were at sea on their own, and they hit some really rough weather, big waves, which knocked out all of the electronics on board the boat. Tim said he wasn't able to cook anything. All of his cooking equipment got wiped out, and so he was living on raw tuna, which he was fishing from the ocean. He said he was very thirsty when he's arrived here and slowly taking in bits of food. Tim said that he did think that was it out there in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. He said he had very hard days and the fatigue was what was getting really difficult, but he tried to find happiness in small moments and that Bella the dog was really there for him. It was 6 days ago now that this tuna ship picked him up in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. The Maria Delia Mexican tuna trawler spotting him by sheer chance. They have a helicopter on board that boat which scouts for tuna around the ocean, and that was who spotted Tim on his catamaran adrift in the middle of the sea. They pulled him on board, and when he sat down and began to speak, he started talking about this ordeal of 3 months at sea and just how he had survived. Well, now he is back on land, and here's how he told me the moment he saw that chopper.
This land I'm on currently is amazing, you know. It's really good. I'm grateful to be here.
That moment that you saw the helicopter, how did that make you feel?
It made me feel like I was going to live, you know. The helicopter was the first I'd ever seen of any boat for 3 months.
It was an amazing interview this morning. Well done, Lauren. What now for Tim and Bella?
A little bit of a slow process with immigration now. Of course, Tim coming back to Mexico, he needs to deal with the authorities and also be checked over by a doctor, so he will receive medical care. I have spoken to the doctor who was remotely treating Tim on board the Maria Delia, and he says, look, all in all, Tim has done really well. He is a bit malnourished and he was suffering from dehydration. A few cuts and bruises on his feet from spending that much time at sea, but overall doing really well. So he'll be processed here in immigration. And then Tim says he's going to head back home to Australia. As for Bella the dog, well, she has been such a hit on board the Maria Delia with all of the crew. She came off today wagging her tail. I gave her a pat. She was a gorgeous dog. She's going to live here in Manzanillo in Mexico with one of those crew members. They were really fond of her. And for Tim, we did ask him, you know, what's your first meal going to be? Seems to have his humour intact because he said it's going to be tuna sushi.
Yeah. Looks like he's got himself a little sponsorship there already.
Yeah,
I love that,
too,
Lauren. Well done. It's a terrific story.
Yeah, nice work, Lauren.
Good on you. The chicken of the sea, as they say in the US.
There's breaking news that Sydney sailor who spent 3 months drifting in the Pacific Ocean, Tim Shattuck, hours ago, safely back on dry land in Mexico alongside his dog, Bella. He was making his way to French Polynesia when waves cut power on his vessel. For 3 months, surviving on raw fish until a Mexican tuna boat spotted him by chance. Moments ago, he told Nine News he's grateful to be alive.
This land I'm on currently is amazing, you know. It's really good. I'm grateful to be here.
That moment that you saw the helicopter, how did that make you feel?
It made me feel like I was going to live, you know. The helicopter was the first I'd ever seen of any boat for 3 months.
Tim now has to go through immigration in Mexico before returning to Australia. And we'll have more of his interview with Nine's Lauren Tomasi coming up.
Incredible interview.